still remember that moment. They all looked so damn happy to me. Why couldn't I look like that? Why couldn't I look like that? Why couldn't I look like that? Why couldn't I look like that?
My sister's boyfriend opened a restaurant and they may have a job for me there, so I'm going to New York, Chris.
Christopher's staying with me.
I'm his mom, you know? He should be with his mom. I'm his mom, you know? He should be with his mom. I'm his mom, you know? He should be with his mom. I'm his mom, you know? He should be with his mom. I should have him, right?
You know you can't take care of him.
I should have him, right?
You know you can't take care of him.
I should have him, right?
You know you can't take care of him.
I should have him, right?
You know you can't take care of him.
Thank you. with something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here. Say, I lived each day until I died, and know that I am something in somebody's life. The hearts I have touched will be the proof that I leave, that I made a difference, and this world will see I was here. I lived, loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here.
They all looked so damn happy to me. Why couldn't I look like that?
Can I say something? I'm the type of person, if you ask me a question and I don't know the answer, I'm gonna tell you that I don't know. But I bet you what? I know how to find the answer, and I will find the answer. Wear a shirt today, you know, being the last day and all.
Well, thank you. Thank you. We appreciate that. But Wear one tomorrow, though, okay? Because tomorrow's going to be your first day. If you'd like to work here as a broker. Would you like that, Chris?
Yes, sir. This part of my life, this little part, is called happiness.
I would say that's probably individualistic. So each person has their own feeling of what it is. I would say, you know, it's just your own level of success, whether it's you want to reach a certain level of education or a certain, you want to own a home or you don't want to own a home. Maybe it's you want to travel a certain amount. For me, it would be owning a home and having a family and having a successful career.
The American dream, my American dream is to be rich where my kids don't have to worry about suffering, struggling, none of that stuff. But some people are satisfied with where they're at in life, which is kind of sad that they live paycheck to paycheck, but they're happy with their life. So the American dream is pretty much, to me, what you want it to be.
To me, the American dream is being able to work for what you want, to enjoy your job, and to have a content life.